I served as a chief anthropologist in the United States Graves Registration Service in Italy, washing, measuring, and cementing the bones of American dead. I never smelled such air before. The knives cut into the drab army underwear. Bones emerge under fingers like rabbits from a magician's hat. Little bones, small bones, piccoli, piccini. It is easy to take the big bones out. I had to work for them. But the small ones, the hands, that is difficult. Ribs break in five. The ossicles of the ear do not break. Every man has 206 bones. 10 men in a mass grave have 2,060. 4,120 if everyone is broken in two.